like he ain't following us after all. Notice anyone tailing us?
Watch where you're going.
Thank you. a mess of trouble here. Please help.
A report came in on a car being stolen out of the bayou. Maybe a unit in that area could give it a look. Dispatch out.
Think I'm messing around? Not so brave after all. He had to go this way.
Just my luck.
Let's find this guy already.
Good. He's gone. Tell me what's going down at Roy's warehouse.
The boss is trying to get medical supplies to Cuba for extra cash. I know where the shipment is.
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
You run with me now.
Oh, Jesus, I gotta call the cops. Send your officers now!
There's been a homicide reported in River Row. If there's a unit in the area, maybe you can pass by and check it out.
Whoa!
Can I get a resupply on River Road?
I'll head your way now.
All units, search is called off.
See anything you need? Tell me what you got.
Search, I'll be...
You're done. You know how to fight me.
You see what that boy's holding?
Is it raining again?
Who's that?
Waste
of fucking time.
Consider it done.
Okay. Then where you wanna look? Huh?
He's all yours, boys.
There, get him!
There's a report of an armed Negro male in River Row. Look into it if you like.
I'm gonna break him in.
Let's
do
these.
Now you're done.
Talk to you, my dog.
all units. Search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrols.
Double shift yesterday.
They've got our thoughts and prayers, but that's about as far as it goes. I can't get involved. I can't get my family involved in this nonsense. Not again.
Wetter than a cucumber in a convent.
Fucking swamp cracker fucked it up for all of us.
All of us? You're the one trying to get at that hollow pussy. Damn, have your girl come see you?
The way Donna tells it, they find out you're fucking black only. Them Haitian boys will come for you.
Well, there you go. Stop trying to fuck black girls. Only a matter of time before your wife finds out. You remember her, right? Draw, motherfucker!
Get the fuck out here!
I'm hit!
Let me see your insides!
Some kind of demon! Bring the big guns!
He's gonna shoot me dead!
I spotted him.
Dibs on that gun.
I'm ducking down.
Shouldn't have come here.
Fuck.
Reload.
I need that.
Get him!
There's another one!
Look who I found!
You fucking with the wrong crew!
What I can't understand is what kind of idiot makes his last stand at an old fun park.
From what I hear, Richie wasn't gonna be winning no awards for his smarts. Anyways.
Yeah, anyway. What are we doing here,
Nada.
Man? Crocker, motherfucker? Letting him lose a whole piece of the city?
Al's up to something big. Looks like Richie, old Sammy, it was just little pieces in it. Whatever it is, it's way above what you need to pay.
Thoughts and prayers, but that's
hey,
about
boss,
as far as
you
it
got
goes.
Anything fun
involved in this nonsense? Not again. Okay, then.
Let's get this show on the road. Some of us want to work. Let's get this show on the road. Some of us
yeah.
want to work.
You can find the stuff all over the city.
It's been the same
like
story for the last
hey,
damn week.
I just never had the time for it. Give me a beer, maybe a whiskey, and I'm all set.
Dang straight. Today.
What good is this gun if it's not going to go?
He was dead.
Fuck it down.
Cover my ass!
Goddamn shooting gallery!
Thank you.
That's some odd behavior there.
Couldn't go. Fucking ninja.
I'm calling the police!
Now, where you hold
up? It's closed. Beat it.
It's like Christmas come early.
Mary made me take it to the opera one time.
It's been the same story for the last damn week.
When I was a boy, Mama Mel worked at canneries here.
Like the taste of my shit!
I don't want to die.
Respond with caution. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
This time you
see that street creature tell me. He's been bargaining folks on that corner for days, and it's starting to scare off the customers.
The job as you've done slowing work at the dock union. I'm surprised word is Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer. And if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him.
Never was one for smoking. It's the smell. Just...
You're supposed to have my back. Mr. Toretto sees you stoned again, and he's gonna deal with you.
I'd like to see that fat old fuck try. I was hired by old pal Michael fucking Greco. I'm untouchable.
You know, accidents happen all the time. Especially with Mr. Toretto. You'd be wise to show some respect and do your fucking job.
He's over here! Here! Spotted him! This way!
I'll put you down, fucker! Cover my ass!
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Eyes on the asshole!
To run now, boy! Don't ease up!
Keep the gun in the park!
I ain't going out like that.
Look at all the blood.
There! There, you see him?
Take cover.
We getting shot up! Get down here!
There's our trouble.
Turn this down! Cover me! I see him!
There
he got
is.
Me pinned!
Stop murdering her!
At
that fucking height!
Now I got...
He burned the fucking work permits? What's the point of that? Can't we just print up some more?
Jesus Christ. Look, that's how it works. Those little slips of paper tell us who owes what, all that shit. Besides that, it's making us look weak.
To who?
The working men. They see us getting fucked. Won't be long before they think they can join in on the fucking. Anyhow, only thing you need to worry about is shooting that colored asshole if he decides to come back.
You and Charlotte really should come back. It's been too long.
In my...
Letting me move.
I spotted him.
Think I'll be that easy to take down, boy? Give it a shot.
He's going to stop. Now I got him. Got nowhere to go. Two bills for the man who snuffs this fuck. Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here... The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
You took those fucks out, huh? Good job, pal. I'll send some guys to keep watch. Get the warehouse, and we get Greco. Easy as your mama's fucking pie.
Hello there.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here, and the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
Can I get a resupply on River Road?
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
I'll be...
This is done. You know how to find me.
Hey, Lincoln. I'm earning for you in River Row. Keep that in mind next time you're handing out territory. Whatever you're doing out there, don't forget. Sal's the one we're out to fuck. I could use a little more territory. Look, just some room to grow. How goes the fucking up? Don't go it alone and get yourself fucked up. Call in the muscle service if you need some help.